Hello, I'm Cheri Ashwood. I'm a guidance counselor, and today I'm going to tell you how much does a forensic scientist make? The study of forensics has gained quite popularity since the introduction of CSI programs on TV. So we've gotten a chance to see forensic scientists at work. My research concluded that a forensic scientist averages about $30,000 a year. But I have a friend that personally works in this field, and I can say that she makes a lot more money than that. A forensic scientist would be someone that may study things such as weapons, tissue, hair samples, anything that might be relevant to a crime investigation or an investigation of any sort. I would suggest an education that based on forensics. Now there are lots of programs that have forensic education degrees, but also criminal education, criminology, criminal science, psychology may help you. And I would minor in law or have some knowledge of legal proceedings. You may be called as an expert witness to testify in this case. As a forensic scientist, you may be analyzing handwriting or things of that sort. Anything that might be relevant to some sort of criminal investigation. This pay is also going to vary related to what area you work in. Are you a part of a police unit? Or how much education do you have? I know that you're definitely going to need a bachelor's degree in one of the areas that I mentioned, but also a master's degree, and like I said, some knowledge of legal procedures, and your pay is going to vary according to that, according to the more education that you have. And there's also opportunity for different levels of certification inside the employment of forensics. So you might study the blood spatters, or you might study the projectile that may have been used in a particular crime. Whatever you decide to do, you want to do career research, of course, ask your guidance counselor. He or she is going to be one of your best resources, and also do an internet search. I'm Cheri Ashwood. I'm a guidance counselor, and your future starts today.